guys, today is the 2nd of October, and I decided to take the family on a little outing. We're going to, well, I can't exactly say because I'm kind of trying to keep it a surprise for Ezzy, but you'll see when we get there. Let's just say it involves water. Got a hunting video coming up probably tonight yet. I meant to get up earlier today, but we just ran out of time, and the editing process was a lot longer than I expected, so that'll be on its way. And by the way, we just hit 800 subscribers on the Wild in Wisconsin with Wes channel, so thank you guys for that. For those of you that are newcomers to the Wes's Vlogs channel, welcome, enjoy the show, and tell your friends.
Alright, let's go.
Gotta go change. Wow.
Oh, it's cold. I gotta get used to it. Stand under the bucket. We did that.
Thank you. Okay, buddy. Here.
Thank you.
My turn.
Oh, you gotta play catch?
My turn.
Wait.
Ina.
Wait.
You're ready.
Wait.
Come on.
No, he wants to jump to me. Thank you.
in and out, back and forth, running. Why is that boat different than all the other ones?
Because he threw it there.
Oh. He is being nothing but a little pain in the butt.
Ooh,
good throw! Catch it!
Yeah.
Oh!
No, 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 no! It's not. Oh, good job! Yay! Keep
it. Oh, he's so close. How'd you like that tube ride?
Hey, short.
It was fun though.
It was.
You should go down these right here. These things fast and they got light in them. Oh my god.
Tube or no tube?
No, tube.
I can't reach that one.
I got him.
I was ready too, you know.
Yeah. I got it, buddy. My mama float. She needs to relax. She's getting stressed out. Get your butt up there, honey. Everybody, you want to go on mama?
No, no.
Flushed on the toilet bowl. Alright, there we go.
It's way better with you on.
Is it?
Yeah.
Let's get that rock.
Alright, so we're done swimming. I'm just waiting for the wife and kids to come out. Man, my eyes are burning. Holy crap. I don't know what they got in that pool, but I normally have never have a problem with pool water and opening my eyes. And I don't know, maybe it's salt water. I don't know, but it felt wonderful, but not on the eyes. Into the arcade we go. Ooh, pretty lights. Find anything else? Are those movies? Oh. Come on, let's keep looking. Sit down. Or not. What? I knew you'd like that one.
Play as many keys as you can before time runs out.
Yeah. No. I got a motorcycle game over here. Hey, honey, Fruit Ninjas.
Oh, no kidding.
Like... Stand back here, I think it's... Is it touch screen? No, I think you literally stand in front of it. Oh, yeah. Yep. Kids got a weave. Honey, here's Dance Extreme.
Dance Revolution.
Whatever.
I've never played this.
DDRE, huh?
I've never played this.
No. Everything's $1. Oh, this one's only 2 tokens. Wow. Oh, look at this. I didn't see this. What's in here? I don't know. It's shut off, whatever it is. Hey, honey, you look good on the rocket. Jack, watch out. Hang on, you guys. Don't be tilting. All right.
4 points equals 1 credit.
Yeah.
4 points equals 1 credit.
I know. That's why I don't play games anymore. Check this out, guys. We're just on our way home, and look what we found on the side of the road. A family of sandhill cranes. Isn't that neat? Yeah, that's not something you see every day.